Hello students, how are you all? Hope you all are doing well. Students, today we will do exercise of lesson number 4, Amy and the Robot, page number 36. Page number 36, question number 1, number the sentences 1, 2, 3 as they happen in the story. Before doing this question, let's look back at what happened in the story. You must have understood what happened in the story. Bill was a scientist and made robots. Robots help people in their household work. Amy was Bill's assistant. She was careless and didn't know how to operate the robots. Amy asked the robots to wash the floor, but robot threw the water on the floor. Amy didn't know how to stop the robot. As Bill entered, he got angry and asked her to clean the mess. Amy realized her mistake and decided to listen to the instructions carefully. Students, let's see in which order the incidents took place. Students, first let's read together. Amy asked the robot to wash the floor. Bill goes into town. The robot throws water over the floor. Amy tidies the table. Amy shouts, "Stop!" Amy sweeps the floor. Bill arrives at his laboratory. Amy has an idea. Let's number them. Bill goes into town. Number 1. Amy tidies the table. Number 2. Amy has an idea. Number 3. Amy asks the robot to wash the floor.
Number 4.
The robot throws water over the floor. Number 5. Amy shouts, "Stop!" Number 6. Bill arrives at his laboratory. Number 7. And the last incident is Amy sweeps the floor. Number 8.
Students, now you have to do this work in your English wives on page number 36, question number 1.